Let me call upon our next participant, Mr. Raghu, onto the stage. Welcome, Mr. Raghu, to Inter-School Spelling Bee Practice Test Viva. Here I am going to ask you a few questions and you are going to answer them. Are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
What are the aims of learning spelling?
So means what can we learn with that?
Okay. What are the goals? Means aim.
So we can be a good speaker.
Okay.
Those speeches will be attracted by the people, by good spelling and...
Because of your pronunciation and the spell.
And okay. The accent.
Accent also. Okay, good point. Next, please.
Sir, and it is a bit more, it is so good for listening.
Mr. Raghu, have you ever participated in any spelling bee competition?
No, sir. I never participated in the spelling bee competition. I think I find any funny thing or any fun in the spelling bee competition.
Okay, good to hear that. I'm going to pronounce you one word and you're going to spell it. Are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
Here we go with the word irrefutable. Irrefutable.
Can you spell it?
Irrefutable.
IRRE FITEBLE.
Are you sure? Would you like to spell it again?
Yes, sir. IRRE FITEBLE.
Are you sure, Mr. Raghu?
Yes, sir.
Good try, but that was a wrong spell. Better luck for your spell bee practice test. Thank you, Mr. Raghu, for participating in spell bee Viva. Please take your seat.
Thank you, sir.
Let me call upon our next participant, Mr. Raghu Veer, onto the stage. Welcome, Mr. Raghu Veer, to Inter-School Spelling Bee Practice Test. I am Vikas, your pronouncer, and I am going to pronounce you 15 words and you are going to spell them. Are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Mr. Raghu Veer, here we go with your first word, achievement.
ACHIEVMENT.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, amusement.
AMUSEMENT.
Good, that is the right answer. Mr. Raghu, here we go with your next word, appreciate.
APPRIETIATE.
Are you sure? Would you like to cross check your spelling and spell it again?
Yes. APPRIETIATE.
Are you sure?
No, sir. APPERITIATE.
Could you please repeat that spelling?
APPERICIATE.
Good try, Mr. Raghu, but that was a wrong spell. Better luck for your next word. Here we go with your next word, campaign.
CAMPAIGN.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, circumstantial.
CIRCUMSTAN. So, one second. Okay. CIRCUMSTANTIAL.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, comfortable.
COMFORTABLE.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, brochure.
BROCHURE.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, capacity.
CAPACITY.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, concession.
CONCESSION.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, contaminate.
CONTAMINATE.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, frequent.
FREQUENT.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, honorary.
HONORARY.
Good, that is the right answer. Here we go with your next word, hydrogen.
HYDROGEN.
Good, that is the right answer. Mr. Raghu, here we go with your last word, and this is your 15th word, effervescent. Effervescent.
So, EFFERVESCENT.
Could you please repeat that?
EFFERVESCENT.
Are you sure?
No, sir.
Please try again.
EFFERVESCENT.
Good, that is the right answer. Mr. Raghu, you could spell 14 out of 15 words. Could you please share your feedback?
Sir, I'm a bit scared. And this is my second time I'm participating in spelling competition. That's it.
That's all. Thank you, Mr. Raghu Veer, for participating in Inter-School Spelling Bee Practice Test. Please take your seat.